Well, we're very excited for the upcoming Bolivia International Fashion Film Festival this year and the partnership with SimulTV. So Fred, tell us about the streaming partnership you have. I'm excited to know more about it and if it is the first one to stream.
Yeah, thanks, Jessica. We're really excited to be partnering with SimulTV. Their growth and their reach is worldwide, and La Jolla has always been a worldwide festival. So we're really excited because we feel it's a perfect match. Over the years, we've had opportunities to partner with different distribution platforms. We weren't really excited about any of them until Steven came along with SimulTV because we felt it was a great match. His philosophy, they're dedicated to providing great service all around the world, and all of our filmmakers come from every part of the world, every continent. So, you know, no matter where they are, they're like, if they're coming from Ghana or Africa or Italy, wherever, they can access the festival live this year, which is very exciting for us because SimulTV has so many outlets and so many ways to access their programming that we feel it's a perfect match. And the excitement of a live event is always something very unique. It can't be replaced. So when we go through the award winners, which is very similar to the Academy Award format, we feel it's gonna provide a really great experience for the SimulTV viewers.
That's a really exciting addition to the film festival and the mission that you have. Is there anything else that we can expect to see this year at the live event?
Well, we're going to have a little change. I think it's gonna be a fun change. We're going to be announcing the awards live from the red carpet. And you know, for the past 12 years, we've been in these huge, you know, big auditoriums, which is nice. But with the whole uncertainty coming off of the COVID in January and February, we wanted to make it as certain as possible for everyone. So we decided it to have it outdoors. The whole red carpet is outdoors. It's in a kind of an enclosed courtyard area, but it is totally outdoors. So I think everyone is happy about that. And it's going to be a little bit different atmosphere. I feel it's going to be very exciting. It's going to be very active. And there'll be people that will come out of the audience and walk up to the red carpet to receive their awards. And we have a giant screen hung above the red carpet to show the film clips and integrate some visual and film media into the awards. So I'm excited about it. And I think the crew is, the festival staff is. So look, we're just going to go for it, give it our best. And I think it's going to turn out good.
Well, we can't wait to see you there and to capture it all.
Yeah, thank you, Jessica. It's always great having you there.
Thank you.